The City of El Paso moves a step closer to converting a former elementary school into the new Eastside Police Regional Command Center. In a 5-to-1 vote last night, the El Paso School Board approved the sale of the Bonham Elementary School campus to the city, though the price tag wasn't made public. The city's chief operations officer says they now plan to turn the former school campus into the new regional command center.